I want you to take, this was your Father's Day gift, read it.
This is my Father's Day gift. Where did you get it?
Jeff and I made it. Read it.
The monetary commandments of Len Constantino. Thou shall eat full meals through free Costco samples whenever possible. Did she know them. See this? Seen this?
Who, Steph? She's seen it, yeah.
You like this, Steph?
Yes.
Mom, come here. Look at this. This was the...
Let her sit here and I'll show it to her.
Yeah, Mom, sit down. Jeff and I made this gift for Dad, okay? Look at it.
Isn't that beautiful? They made that for me.
Okay.
We'll read it together. No, because I'm going to read it together. I haven't read it yet. We'll read it together. The monetary commandments of Len Constantino. Thou shall eat fully...
I can read.
I want to read it. I want to read it.
Let him read it.
It's mine. Thou shalt eat full meals through free Costco samples whenever possible. Thou shalt only eat at restaurants when coupons are available. Thou shalt never allow a coupon to expire. He shall never denounce the word free, for it is a sin and punishable by death. Thou shalt dumpster dive at any given moment. Thou shalt never purchase anything online if downloading it for free is an option. Thou shalt only travel to all-inclusive destinations. Thou shalt make their own gifts or reuse gifts instead of buying. Thou shalt not go out for social events and only invite people in. Thou shalt not own a credit card. Thou shalt never buy brand new, only used. Thou shalt never discard small change. Thou shalt shop at thrift stores as often as possible. Thou shalt always reuse wrapping paper for gifts.
We can't do that because he doesn't give gifts.
Thou shalt always bring a reusable cup at self-service drinks. I have a new one I do now.
Oh, God.
Receipts are just as important as money.
That's very nice. Isn't that nice?